This mHelp clip has 7 steps. 1. Click the Windows Vista Start button. 2. Click Computer. A window will appear. 3. Double-click the hard drive which contains the file you want to work with. 4. Click the file you want to move. 5. Drag the file into the folder you want to move it to. 6. Right-click the folder area. A menu will appear. 7. Click Undo Move. The moved file will return to its original location. This concludes the mHelp clip.